Hey everyone, we're here, and today we're playing more Oblivion! Last time, we actually made it to Notch, the city where the final heir is supposedly located, only to discover that, well, this happened. So yeah, the city's been utterly destroyed. This time, we will be investigating and hopefully finding out if the heir is smart. So I'm thinking we should start by talking to the captain of the guards over here. Hello.
Stand back, civilian.
Oh, civilian, I'm a...
This is no place for you. Get back to the encampment at once.
Whoa. I'm not a civilian. I'm a badass hero guy. What happened here?
We lost the damn city. That's what happened!
Okay, chill out, dude.
It was too much. Too fast. We were overwhelmed. Couldn't even get everyone out. There are still people trapped in there.
Perhaps,
Some made it to the chapel. But others were just run down in the streets. The Count and his men are still holed up in the castle.
Right.
And now we can't even get back into the city to help them. That damned Oblivion gate blocking the way.
What will you do now?
The only thing we can do.
Which is?
We'll try to hold our ground, that's what. If we can't hold this barricade, those beasts could march right down and overrun the encampment.
Right.
I have to try and protect the few civilians that are left. It's all I can do now.
Buddy, relax. How about Martin?
You mean the priest?
Yeah.
Last I saw him, he was leading a group towards the Chapel of Akatosh.
Good, he might survive.
If he's lucky, he's trapped in there with the rest of them. At least safe for the moment. If he's not.
Well, let's hope that's the case.
Be seeing
you. Alright, okay. Guys, chill out, I got this. Let's go! I'm gonna go into this gate. I'm betting this is gonna be awful. Let's do this. Oblivion! Save often. Planes of Oblivion are dangerous. Fine, we'll just save real quick. There we go. Okay, we can leave, I think. Yeah, we can leave. But we're not going to. That's one of the guards. Quick, let's help him. Yes, yes, you want to kill me. Die, get it, die off. They're not scary. Hey, dude. Buddy. Dude. Die! Stupid scouts. These are stupid scouts, actually.
On your side.
Yeah, chill out, dude. It was an accident. What are you doing? Stop running.
Thank the Nine. I never thought I'd see another friendly
face. Realize you can just go out through the gate.
The others. Taken. They were taken to the tower.
Right, okay. It's all right. What's going on?
Captain Matty has sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed, trapped, and picked off.
Right.
I managed to escape, but the others are strewn across that bridge. They took many and off to the big tower. You've got to save him.
Right.
I'm getting out of here.
Dude. Okay, fine. Captain Matty's needs your help.
The captain is still holding the barricade?
Yeah, he is.
I figured I was the last one left alive.
Yeah.
All right. I'll try to get out of here and let the captain know what's going on.
Right. You should do that. I have his orb. I just have his iron one. You know, feel like a steel sort of long sword, which I think is what you have, would be a lot more useful. Anyway, let's check this burnt corpse here. That might be some good stuff. Like a iron claymore. But we won't grab that. No, can't loot this. Right then. Oblivion! Lovely place, isn't it? Let's see if we can open this gate. Just real quick. I see people. Gate's open also. Right, okay. We can't open this gate. Fine. Let's do some walking. So I'm guessing we're supposed to try and find the way to open this wall gate there and then go to the big tower from there. Let's start by exploring this direction. What do we have here? Harada. Right. Okay, fine. Let's try going down here then. And I took down from that. Fine. We can just take care of that. Some restoration magic. Restoration. Good. Don't know. Fine, we almost have it. Okay. And another war gate. Okay. Started to scamp. Yeah, buzz off, please. I will murder you. I think there's more than one, perhaps. No, there's too much, actually. Oh my god, will you just die? Just die, please. What just happened? What just happened? I will punch you to death! Okay, what just happened to my sword? What the hell just happened to my sword? It broke. Of course it did. Right, okay. Well, there were repair hammers. Hang on. Okay, we don't need one. Iron longsword, repair it a bit. Cool. Ah, I think we actually managed to fully repair it. Let's also just get our iron cures repaired a bit. Okay, this hammer is really holding out. Very nice. I like that. Oh shit. I think it's not supposed to do that, but I'll take it. Because, I mean, dude, that was great. That was really good. So, yeah, let's longsword and get back to work. Yeah, Oblivion! Lovely place. Okay, well, this is not the only realm of Oblivion. Each of the David Prince's has their own realm. This is the realm of main Sagon. And since he is the Prince of Destruction, it's pretty old. God, awful. Sorcery. Yep, just like that. Oblivion. Another scamp. Kill it. Oh, shit, I was on a piece. Okay, this might be slightly bad. Luckily, we still have the ammo sword back, so. We also do have a backup. And blade skill goes. Excellent! Right, so let's do some healing, which we sort of desperately need to do, to be honest. I'm just gonna keep my sword out, even though it does slow us down rather massively. I don't like Oblivion. Yeah, we're getting close to this big tower here. How's that? Good. Okay, so another sketch. Right, let's hurry up and try and kill it before it can shoot fire at us. Just real quick. Oh, where are you? Ah. Okay, here we go. Kill it! Kill it quickly! Oh god, that hurts. I just power attack us or something. Jesus! Okay, I think. I would prefer to use restoration, but I think we're gonna need to apply some potions here. Because we don't have the magicka. Or perhaps we could just use some of our potions for sorcery. That works. Then we can heal ourselves. Get everything back up to full. I mean, of course, we're going to need to use more than one, but still. There we go. Yeah, no, I think we're just going to use a quick potions of healing. Potions of healing. There we go. And just heal the last one. There we go. Right, let's kill this lot. And hey, that didn't hurt. Good. You will die! I think we blocked him back too. Just keep retreating a bit. Don't let him hit us. They don't have anything. Right. Okay, what's this? Whoa! Right, firebombs. Well, iron. Ah! What the hell just shot me? There's another scam. Right, let's do some killing. Ah! Buzz off, please. Stop shooting fireballs, they hurt way too much! I don't like Oblivion, guys. He's not now, not when I have crappy gear. Like, really crappy gear. And dead. Okay, that was kind of terrifying. Oblivion in general is kind of terrifying, in my opinion. And I see another scamp. Good thing he sees us. No, he doesn't. Right, in that case, let's try to get him with our bow. We need prepared and all. Stand still, you bastard. And that failed. We're gonna need to get closer to get him. Okay. Here we go. Grap, he swatted us. And we walk into some sign of poison, of course we do. Bloody hell. I'm not attacking, I'm healing. So I'm not. Okay. Right. Right. Buzz off. Ow. Die! Ah. Don't like these guys. Kind of terrifying. And they shoot fire that does way too much damage. Ah, MR goes off, excellent. Die already, you stupid thing. Hey, we did hit. And Blaze killed. Bloody Dave. Need to use more people, I think. Okay, fine. Magic fire. The man's kind of bad. I think we need to invest in upping our magic levels. Trigger that. Get away so it doesn't kill us. Okay, we have to be episode. Actually explode. Okay, there we go. Restoration goes down. Excellent. Right, so we've got the big tower. Another scamp. Why are there so many scamps? Okay, it could be a lot worse, to be honest. Oblivion does have a lot worse data. He's heavily damaged for some reason. Not like mine, but odd. Dremora Field. That. So, the big tower! Let's go in, shall we? I have a feeling it's going to be a beautiful place. The Tower of the Blood, it's called. Right. Okay, apparently, just magicka. That's pretty cool. Let's heal ourselves. We'll get full magicka from this one. Like that, by the way. So those supercharged. Our magic regeneration. Ha! Dodge your sweet spiders. Not that one, nope. Not that one. We're about to die. And there's another one I can tell from the fireballs. Right, okay, there it is. Let's try and dodge his shit. And we. What the hell is that? Remora Churl! Ah! God, I hate Oblivion! Oh, okay, not the game, I hate the plane of Oblivion. Ah! Ah! Ah, this place is terrifying! I don't know why I did that. Okay, let's get a potion healing going. And, yeah, strong potion healing. Okay. Okay, we can do this! I believe in us! Ah! Oh god! Oh god, I hate Oblivion! I hate the Plains of Oblivion. At least early game. Early game, they're terrible. On my like personal main stage, where I can utterly kick ass and destroy everything. But here, I hate this. Oh god. I need to heal again. And use some weak potions to heal. Just get one of them killed. There we go. That's one. That's Athletic gets up to. Why did he just get AP back? Yeah, buzz off, sir. Power attack! That did basically nothing. Okay, that was way too tough. Daedra Heart. And what do we have? Dremora Mace. That doesn't do much. Okay. That was really, really scary. Like, enormously scary, in fact. Let's just spend some time healing ourselves here. If we can get magic again, yes we can. Good. Just. Yep. There we go. Heal. We're gonna get magic. Right. Dremora Charles. Scary. Rending Halls. Oh, I love Oblivion. Okay. Right. So, here's we're going up the tower now. I can see why the guardsman failed. Oh god, that's a creepy door. Ah! It's another Dremora Churl! Die! Die, you stupid bastard! You will die to me! Gotta hate these things. Although I have to say, it's a lot better, nicer to fight them when there's not a scamp also trying to murder you at the exact same time. Oh, I hate Daedra. I bloody hate Daedra. Are there any more Daedra? Daughter of the Blood Feast. Okay, apparently there's something trying to murder us. Ah, it's a scamp. We can deal with a scamp. Just one scamp. Okay, you don't get to attack me. Bloody thing. What is this blood fountain? Oh, it's like the magic fountain, but with HP. Cool. Right. Well, let's check out this place. Citadel Hall door. Door to Bloody. Let's check out the Citadel Hall first. God, that's nasty. Okay, I think that leads down to another entrance to the Blood Feast. Just on the lower level, so... Well, I think we were going to get here no matter what. Let's go into the Blood Feast on this upper floor. Because Oblivion is... You know, going in Oblivion, that's all about getting further up the tower to disable the portal. Corridors of Dark Salvation. Right, that's good. Okay, right, so we're going this way. Let's enter the Blood Feast again. Oh, these lovely, lovely names there at the end of Oblivion. Shouldn't be jumping, that just takes some stamina. We need the stamina. There's the stamina we can get right now. Kill the scamp! Oh, stop shooting! Fire, you! Ugh! And there's more than one of them. Oh, that's just perfect. I love it when there's more than one scamp. Die already! Okay, there we go. And the other one. Die! Die, 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 die. Why is it doing so little damage? Oh, let's equip this. Okay. Go in chain now. There we go. Something. Let's go and grease. We can have a luck. I need to heal. Potions! This is not good. How's our last potion? Now it's going to have to be blood fountain and magic. Heavy armor goes up. Right. Okay. So I think we need to use our repair hammer again. It seems. The repair hammer fixed my sword. It just broke. Shit. Right. Well, I think we're going to save this one. Because that's our backup. Right, okay. So, okay, we need a key. Where are we going to get a key? Guess it must be over here. No. Okay, odd. And the traps I didn't notice. Okay, can we go through here? Yes, we can! That's absolutely. Oh, I see. Okay, so we're going in this other tower, presumably, to find a key. Right. Man, Oblivion's just lovely. So I know I've been saying that a lot. Also need to heal. Yes, I need to heal. The sky's also very beautiful, I must say. So, Reaper's Sprawl, I think it's called.
Over here! Quickly!
Oh, God. Oh, gold. Right, who's like that? Must be that guard dude who was taken to the tower. Why am I jumping?
Over here!
Ah! Jamar Joel! Yeah! I hate these things! Die, you stupid bastard! Ah!
Quickly!
Stop doing that! I will destroy you! Die! Die, 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 die! Oh god! Oh my god. Kill it. Sigil keep key. Good. That's the key we needed. Right. Hello, Mr. Guy. Can I talk to you?
Quickly. Quickly, okay. There's no time. You must get to the top of the large tower.
Okay.
The Sigil Keep, they call it. That's what keeps the Oblivion Gate open.
Got it.
Find the Sigil Stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Hurry, the Keeper has the key. You must get the key.
Already did, dude. Chill out. Right, so. Yes, we're not supposed to free him. Okay, fine. Guess we'll just do some healing on the way. But first, whoa! Okay, that could have ended rather badly. Let's get out of here. And get to the top of the Sigil Keep. Definitely use more magic right now. Back in the corridors of Dark Salvation. Probably not that name. Oh, we're looking so naughty. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna chill out here and wait for Magicka to regen a bit. Just heal myself slightly more. So I feel a bit more comfortable during this gap! And. Ah! Die! Luckily, the spike seems to have massively injured him, so that's very nice. It and run. Good, we dodged those. Any more scamps? Doesn't seem to be any more. Back out to the dungeons. Right. Okay, I think we're getting close now. Very close. Let's see if this is. Wait, something's right in front of me. It's a scamp! And what the hell is that? Some kind of Gamora mage thing. More gel scamp. What? This one's like huge. Okay, so apparently there's magical more gels. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh god. Okay. I think we need to save real quick. Okay. Okay, so we got away. What's this? Apparently that's what. What? Ah! And we're on a trail! And we died. Right. Good thing I saved. God, Oblivion's awful. Right, let's load the save. And this time we know there's a more trail coming, so. Let's get some potions going. What's this? This do anything for me? Apparently eating Daedra Hearts restores health, so let's do that. Slight bit of health restoration going. We have full Magicka. Right, let's heal ourselves before the Tomorrow Child comes. There's a scamp. Ah! Ah! Hate that guy. Okay, we can kill him, we can kill him. Go! Yes! That does not remove his scamp. Shit. Can I lose him? Okay, Daedra Heart. Guess we can eat that. Okay, it's not a P scan, it's just A scan. Let's buzz off with the fire! Ah! And down we go again. Right. I think we're gonna need to do some full healing and waiting around for our HP to get back up. Also, I'm going to equip the steel sword now because it does a slight bit more damage because of the damage to the sword. But yeah. Right. So. Need to get sorcery going. There we go. We're going to get our tea up. We need that. We need to eat a Daedra Heart, which is going to get our health to regen. And we need to heal ourselves. Right, definitely. There you go! More drowning here. Die! I think we're going to die again. I'd rather not die, sir. Kill him, kill him, kill him! Ah! Right. I don't like this, we're stuck in a cycle of him appearing and us getting murdered. It's not nice. Okay, so we need to be watchful here. And I know it's kind of lame, but we need to. Yeah, it's not going very well. Magicka, get going. Fatigue, get up. Gotta wait for some more Pokemon feeling. Right, so he's gonna appear from there any second now. There he is. Yeah, we're not gonna let you do this. We're gonna get you, you son of a bitch. There we go. Got it. Ida Daedrant get that healing going. Now, we're just going to let the scout stand there and shoot. Whoa! That actually hit us. Now he's gone across. Of course he is. Right, so we need to kill the scout somehow. Despite our... he can range us, that's the problem. Yeah, that's the problem, you can range, and that's really rather a massive issue. I think we heal what we can now. There we go. Then, we potion of sorcery, and also get our fatigue up. And there he is. Hate this guy. Die. No, they're both attacking as one. Right. Kill him. Okay, so just not doing anything, that's not the correct choice. Oh right, I haven't equipped the steel sword. Right, need to do that. So steel sword. Okay, I'm not attacked. There we go. Right. And then to heal ourselves. There we go. And we need to drink potions. There we go. Kill him. God damn. Die, damn you. Curse you. Kill him. Try and dodge his attacks. Stupid fire! Okay. So once I think we're going to need to go back a bit further to the corridors of Dark Salvation here. So it's about 2 minutes lost. About 1 minute lost, actually. So, yeah. That way we're going to know about the Drawn Trail. And we'll be able to get him. So yeah, we'll come at him fully healed this time. Which will definitely help, I think. And, yeah. So this time, don't go for the scamp, go for the Dremora, because it's his scamp, so if he dies, it disappears. He's summoned it. Okay. Right, so we have a strategy in mind now. We can do this, I believe in this. Yeah, I think we're going to close the Oblivion Gate, and then we're going to end the episode. God, I wish I had a better heal spell. Or more magic. That'd be lovely. Right, we have the key. Now, was there anything trying to murder us up here? I don't think there was. As far as I can remember. Oh right, there was that one scout. Right, can you get spiked, please? Dude, get spiked. Seriously. Spikes, get him. Nope, he does not want to get spiked. Kill him! There we go. Come on. Right. Stop with the fire! God, I hate the fire. Right, now we need to heal ourselves. Rather desperately, in fact. Because now the Dremora Trail is coming to us. And we need to get the steel sword equipped. Right. I don't like these odds. But we don't really have much of a choice. I'm thinking I'm going to save. Right, let's do this. Oh, this is going to be awful. Right, where is he? Where's the churl? Bloody churl. Are you really want to murder. Well, there he is. Oh, you son of a bastard. Right, buzz off, please. I'm trying to murder you and not get murdered by your scamp. What did he just do? Die. And buzz off with the scamp. Where is he? Can't see a bloody thing because of the scamp. And Oblivion just being awful in general. Where is he? Can't. What? Did we kill him? No, we didn't. There he is. Come on. We can get him. Go! Yes! Yes! We killed him! That should kill his scamp. I'm going to save now because I don't want to deal with him again. Yes! Okay, and we have nearly, and we have pretty high AP for dealing with this scamp, so I think we can pull this off now. Right, so just a scamp. Just a scamp. We can deal with the scamp. They're not too fast. Die, you stupid bastard! I will kill you! I will face all your guts and your blood and your family. Of course I won't, because I'm a psychopath. These guys! But yeah. Also, I need to grab the gold. Got to do that. We killed him! We killed the scamp and we killed the shell! Yes! Oh yes! So grab the gold. Just real quick. Gold's always useful. Ah! What the hell? There's another one! Come on! This is ridiculous! Die, you stupid piece of crap! Weak potion sorcery, punch it. Heal. Right, now we need to kill him before that scatter is really gonna work. Die! Where is he? There he is. Okay, we got him. We got him. Okay, for more drills. They don't mess around. Okay. So I suppose now we go up and remove the city stone or something. Oh, look, there's not normal drills. I hate dealing with drills. Right. Luckily we have the key. This place is too bloody. Oh, thank God, a blood fountain! Yes! Yes! Oh! Yes! Blood fountain, you're my best friend right now. Not really, blood fountain, but still. And also, magic gun. Oh, thank God. Thank God for creepy shit like that. You're going to die, sir, because I have magic and health now. Yeah! Screw you! I'm going to wreck your shit with your own inventions. Could you buzz off, please? Use some of the scamp. Buzz off! Don't even care. We got him. Okay. Get that sigil stone. Quickly. Where is it? It's up there. We need to go unite. Okay, but apparently the punished. What part of the chest here? Fire shield can go. Don't need the potion. Well, no! One of the tough bastards. Armor and everything. Fuck this! Sorry, couldn't swear. But yeah, screw this! There we go. Shouldn't swear that harshly. Yes! Healing and sorcery! Yes! Don't have enough of it. Well, screw that! Screw that! I'm going to ignore him. What the hell? I'm going to ignore him, I'm going to grab the sigil stone, I'm not going to get out of here. I don't care! Luck, no. That's still going to be gold. Yes. Okay. Don't care, grab the sigil stone, get out! Screw you! Yes! Screw you, Daedra! Screw you! Woo! Freedom! We did it! Yes! Oh god, I hate being in Oblivion. Ah. So, we destroyed the gate. Excellent. Now then. End the episode, and then next time let's go in and see if Martin is alive. So if you enjoyed this video, please remember to leave a like, if you like it, all you have to do is subscribe. Thank you very much for watching, and have a good day.